The world's first 3D printed bridge just opened, and it can't take the weight of 40 trucks if you're one of those people who, whenever 3D printing is mentioned, thinks, how the heck does it work? Then we suggest you look away now. Still here? Well, don't say we didn't warn you, because your mind is a